20 ianuarie este ziua în care, în mod tradițional, președinții americani aleși sau realeși depun jurământul, dar în care susțin și un discurs. Statele Unite vor deveni un exemplu pentru cei care nu se bucură de libertate sau americanii nu sunt uniți de sânge, ci de idealuri, sunt doar câteva dintre lucrurile memorabile spuse de-a lungul timpului de diferiții președinți americani în cadrul discursurilor de inaugurare.
Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
The peace we seek in the world is not the flimsy peace which is merely an interlude between wars, but a peace which can endure for generations to come.
I pledge an uninterrupted and sincere search for peace.
Let us create together a new national spirit of unity and trust.
We will again be the exemplar of freedom and a beacon of hope for those who do not now have freedom.
The totalitarian era is passing. Its old ideas blown away like leaves from an ancient, lifeless tree.
Today, a generation raised in the shadows of the Cold War assumes new responsibilities in a world warmed by the sunshine of freedom.
America has never been united by blood or birth or soil. We are bound by ideals that move us beyond our backgrounds.
Know that America is a friend of each nation and every man, woman, and child who seeks a future of peace and dignity, and we are ready to lead once more.
The oath of office I take today is an oath of allegiance to all Americans.